The launching ceremony of the 2024 China Tour of Dance Drama, The Flowers of War, was held in Chengdu on Tuesday. The creators shared behind-the-scenes stories of the dance drama during the event.
很善良的一个女孩子，所以这些也都是我把控人物情绪的点。Set
in the Chinese people's world of resistance against the Japanese aggression, the drama tells a story about a group of refugees trying to survive during the Nanjing massacre. The show will be put on in Chengdu on June the 21st and 22nd, marking the start of its national tour. It is brought to the city by Chengdu Media Group and Chengdu Tianfu Pictures, a subsidiary of the group's Bori Media, along with Chengdu High-Tech China Performing Arts Agency Grand Theater. Ticket sales for the Chengdu performance will start on April 18th.
早就期待五局吉林十三钗能来成都，因为成都是全国观众心目中的一个文化之都，也是个音乐之都，也是个艺术之都，所以演职人员呢都非常认真，早早的就开始集训，希望六月份我们来的时候，能够获好评。